Today, we are going to make a fingerprint scanner one similar to those used in offices and school to track attendance. For this project, we will need a Vive or any other Arduino board, a fingerprint sensor, a sensor holder, ESP, cardboard, and some colored paper. Let's start by making the box to hold a Vive. Take the cardboard and score it according to the required dimensions. Now, fold the cardboard from where you have scored it. Then paste the folds. Cover the box with a colored paper of your choice. You can also add a lock to it. The box is ready. Time for making the connections. Connect the VCC pin of the fingerprint sensor, which is connected to a red wire, to Vive's 3.3 volt pin. Next, connect the sensor's ground pin connected to a black wire to Vive's ground pin. Then connect the RX pin of the sensor to Vive's digital pin 10 and the TX pin to Vive's digital pin 11. Next, place the Wi-Fi module in its holder. Now it's time to write the code. We are going to use ThinkSpeak to store and retrieve data. For this, we are going to create a channel. Also, you need to enter your ThinkSpeak's API in the code. Once done with writing the code, upload it to Vive. The TFT screen displays the two working modes, enrollment mode and attendance mode. When using the system for the first time, you need to enroll your fingerprint using the enrollment mode. Once enrolled, switch to the attendance mode. You can mark your attendance by placing your finger on the scanner when you arrive and clock your working hours by doing the same when you leave. You can retrieve the data by downloading the CSV file. You can place it at the entrance of a classroom or an office to keep a track of people entering and leaving the area.